My name is Steve Aguilar. I am an airframe mechanic at All Flight. I specialize in composite repairs. Composite is basically a fabric that can be put over a repair to make it flush and be airworthy for an airframe or airplane. The main thing that we use composites for is the airframes, the wings, radomes, rudders, elevators. This particular unit that I'm working on is a radome. You're going to have to evaluate it and pinpoint the exact area that you're going to work on. Once you pinpoint your area of damage, you do your research and you start doing your patterns as to where you need your cuts to be. And then after you have that all set, you take it in for a process which we call scuffing, sanding, and you get down to the main problem. You remove all that excess and clean the area up thoroughly. And from there, we start our layout process. We draw the pattern out, and we trace it onto our actual fabric. We cut as many plies as we need to. After those are laid up, we do our heat pad, and then we put our thermocouplers on there, our baby blanket, we apply the bag, and we are ready for the cure to start. In our hot bonder is something that we use here on a daily basis. There's heat and the suction. When it is all combined, it's pressurizing this surface, so it bonds together. When it's complete, it looks like it's right out of the factory. I had no experience when I started in this industry, and I gradually learned hands-on. I personally am grateful for the opportunity because I get to basically, I push myself to the limit when I'm here. There's always something different to learn, which is what I value. So that keeps me on the right road to success.